I found a corpse in the wilderness.
Oh, how ghastly. What did it look like?
A young man. He had a piece of paper with him.
Oh, no. That must be Alvito, but he was so young. Could you please inform Wilson, the smith, if he doesn't know already? Gold and diamonds. That's what ladies love to wear. Gold.
And? Calm down a little?
Yeah, somewhat. Maybe I should leave Calidor on the next ship. This part of the world has simply seen too much death and destruction.
Here, there was an archer, one that about the spirit. You'll be there for the ritual then?
Yes. You could rely on me, my boy.
At last, a human. You must help me.
You can speak?
I'm Burke, one of the demon hunters. Unfortunately, something went a bit wrong during my last experiment.
I can see that.
Yes, but all is not yet lost. I can reverse the transformation that caused this.
Tell me about your experiment.
One question bothered me ever since I joined the demon hunters. What if mankind no longer needed to fear death? Without that fear, we'd be warriors who'd outmatch any enemy. So, I tried to discover a way to raise the dead.
Looks like you succeeded.
What? You think this is what I was aiming for? I want my body back. If only I'd never touched that magic. It certainly was not my idea to end up with my spirit in these old bones.
It seems you could do with some help.
Well spotted. My brothers-in-arms would immediately unsheathe their blades and attack me. Unless you accompany me and make sure that nobody gets up to any mischief.
That's all.
Well, there's still a little detail. I need a magic formula to get my spirit back into my body. but if I'm not mistaken, my counterpart no longer has it. We need to ask around in the Citadel to find who has taken it.
I'll take you to the Citadel.
Good. You just lead the way. We'll talk later.
He's looking for his magic formula.
What? But he can barely stand straight. How can he be able to look for something? And before he does anything else stupid, you should bring him to me. Then we can talk about this magic formula.
About the magic formula?
By Gyaga, I've been wondering why Skeleton's been following you, but now it's speaking. Get rid of it.
That's not a skeleton.
Do you think I was born yesterday? Of course it's a skeleton.
It's not what it looks like.
So?
Burke fucked with magic. And this is the result.
You mean that thing is Burke?
That's right. And he needs your help.
Well, we're fine.
Well, do you have the formula?
No, but I saw that Connor had a scrap of paper in his hand. Maybe he had. But you could also try speaking to Henrik. If not, then it's all over. It's not that easy. If you're unsuccessful, the spell will remain out of your reach.
What do you want me to do for you?
I performed a conjuration last night and I summoned 6 horrifying ghosts. However, I wanted to prepare myself before I go bust these ghosts.
I'll just go and knock them out.
Not so fast. I want to use the power that a dying ghost releases to create a magic spell. But there are only 6 ghosts, and I need the energy from all of them. The conjuration is very fragile. That means they mustn't see you. If just one of them sees you, they'll all disappear. And then we won't have the ability to summon the ghosts again.
I'll go and hunt the ghosts for you.
I understand. If we intend to use the energy they release upon death, it's best if you sneak up on them from behind and stab them. Here, I've got something for you. Use it. With that, you'll be able to see shadows and other lower creatures of the underworld. That should light the ghosts up like the lava canyon, so you won't be ambushed by them.
Really that dumb? We should hurry up.
I'm looking for a magic formula.
Magic formula? Try speaking to Burke.
But he thinks that one of you has the spell.
Really? Well, tell him to say that to my face.
I'm already here.
That thing can talk. Incredible.
Yeah, yeah. Didn't you hear? It's me, Burke.
Where'd you dig up that bag of bones?
Well, let's keep searching. He's not gonna have that magic formula.
Hey, tell your new friend he should eat something, yeah? He's all skin and bones, without the skin.
dreams again. When will they stop?
People like you should be strong.
Just leave me.
I'll show you, you
Get
thieving
sucky.
Bastard.
Knock him down.
You're right.
Bullseye.
What happened?
Thank you.
This place used to be busier.
No cargo, then?
What?
Didn't you arrive in that boat over there? What cargo are you carrying?
Just us.
Oh. So you're not here to deliver goods to the mage camp?
No. You mages set up a camp.
Yes. You can find him to the right of the warehouse up the hill. Ask him to take you there. He could be pretty dangerous without a guide. Stay away from both the forest and the big lake.
All right.
That's correct.
New arrival! Surely you want to visit the mage camp?
Right.
I can take you there. You can of course make your own way.
Take me to the mages.
All right, let's go.
Can you teach me anything?
Sure, not even for guardians. I've got to make a living somehow, you know.
Teach me.
What would you like?
Show me.
Okay. Crystals grow everywhere. What would you like?
How could...
What? You need... There. The... Ask... The... Oh, while we're here, maybe we'll find a few crystals in the cave.
Is it safe?
I've been in there before, but...
Sometimes they come back.
You got it! So, should we risk taking a look?
Forget the cave.
All right. There are two paths to the camp. The way up through the cave above is shorter, but you don't see as much of the island. The way through the valley below is a little longer.
Let's take the shorter path.
Fine. Follow me. Of course, we also need a lot of crystals. Luckily, we have the gnomes, hard-working little diggers. Damn insects! Right. A unique island situated between two climate zones.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, it's... And I almost forgot. When you're with the mages, make sure you have a look at the reactor. It's really a sight to behold.
Sounds familiar. All right.
Here we are. Have a look around.
All right.
Let's get out of here as soon as possible.
Hold it. Civilians are not allowed here. Who let you in?
Typical Guardian. Red tape through and through.
Just tell me what you're doing here.
I'm an emissary from Kalidor.
I see. A demon hunter. Just what we needed.
I'm here to talk to the mages.
I really don't care. I call the shots here. So you have to talk to me first. What is someone like you really doing on Tyrannus?
Get out of my way.
Excuse me? Then we'll see if your tongue is still as sharp in the morning.
I don't have time to mess around. I want to fight the shadows. And I need your help.
You say you want to fight against the shadows with us? All right, convince me. Why should I waste my valuable time for you, of all people?
I helped a guardian called Ramon in Antigua.
That may be the case. You'll have to come up with something better than that for now.
I offer my help to you guardians. Take it, or leave it.
No. Then I'd have to supervise you as well. I've got my hands full as it is here at the camp. And then there's the mines. Until I get a report on the condition of my mines...
Who's the most powerful mage here?
That would be the head of this colony, the Honorable Mage Zacharias.
All right.
He's busy with his research and is not to be disturbed. If you want to know more, talk to Master Erasmus. You can usually find him in the upper levels of the Great Hall.
What are you doing against the shadows here on Tyrannus?
I know that they have already begun to conquer the island, but I don't have enough men to handle the situation. One of those Shadow Lords has set up camp not far from here.
A Shadow Lord here on Tyrannus?
He came by sea, landed on the western shore of the island. Over there. Where the sun darkens and all is blighted by shadows. That's where his dominion begins. Be wary.
Can I...
You're not a guardian, and I certainly won't be sharing the guardian's knowledge. If you'd like to know some... However...
I'd like to improve my ability to counterattack.
It's important to... Blocking an attack... Make sure that you use... This is...
I want to be able to...
The most... Try to keep... Use it.
Does that mean I can talk to the mages in the Great Hall?
If you ask me, no. The mages in the Great Hall have had enough distractions in the last few days.
I should have known. I can take care of your minds.
Out of the question.
And how are they doing?
I'm still waiting for their report.
Sounds like you've got everything under control.
All right. You win. Go into the mines, see what the hell's going on down there. But don't you dare make me regret my decision.
One more thing about the mines.
Yes?
What do you need from the mines?
I need a report from each foreman. The mages have been pestering me about it for days. So, do me a favor and don't screw up.
How many mines are there on...
The crystal deposits are pretty far apart. There could be four that may be of use to us. You'll find the entrance to one of the mines here. One mine is in the north of the island, not far from here. And another should be somewhere near the port in the south. But I can't say for sure.
Ah, and are you the replacement for Geralt?
Not that I know of.
Damn. I'd hoped that somebody would finally take over his post. Does that mean I have to continue dealing with this waster?
What kind of a problem have you got with Geralt?
Where do I start? He can't even do the simplest tasks. We've got rules here, and if they aren't observed, we'll have big problems.
There were times when people tried to live without rules. Those were happy times.